Yo, just something that I'm working on. It's a weapon that uses single shots and loops, and the loops change over time via parameters, and it's kind of cool.